getting ready to go to Chris's, do the giveaway video. Oh, oh. Hey guys, on my way to Chris's house to do the giveaway video. Gonna get drunk first. Jazz coming into town. Gonna go out to eat, have some drinks. Crash and not let you so cars no more back.
They'd never go back that way.
They're okay with being in it.
He's living in Miami.
Who?
Right?
Yeah, that's the people around you.
That's the rapper.
Oh.
Okay. Are you wearing your glasses?
Is it recording? Yeah. But don't worry.
Yeah, that's fine. That's no problem. We'll just do it like regular, right through. It'll just be a matter of a minute or two. Here, look at yourself.
Do you think it's too much?
Oh, I didn't notice how see-through it was.
Yeah.
Why? Here, do you want to see what it's going to look like with the light on you?
Well, I can't see right now. But Tia can tell me.
Not that see-through. She lied. I could tell you.
Give me like a...
Here, tell me when you want the lighting. Look at yourself.
Oh. Away.
Okay.
Right there.
Like that?
Yeah.
Hold on, the tip's a little...
Kind of cancels out the drunken redness of my face.
Tell him. Tell him what's going on right now. Here. No, he's got to see. Look at Tia's camera's being charged with the MVP right now. She'll move your finger there and let him see how it's hooked up. Hell yeah. Tell him why. Because your camera went out.
Yours is going to record that, not mine.
Oh. Ace, look at that. That'll save your ass in a tight pinch. Right there.
You're getting it right here.
But people can't see themselves. I can hold a mirror up.
Yeah.
They can see themselves in the glassy blue pool of my eye reflection. Alright, what the hell's this?
What?
You getting smart? You blowing shit in my face? Trying to pay me back? Look at us. Oh.
We are so cute.
What boys used to fringe up their clothes? Alright, let's get down to business. It's like 43 o'clock, man. Freaking way too late for civilized people to still be up. Jesus Christ, why don't you just have him come and join us on the video? You got him on video chat? Video chat?
Well, it was just somebody off. It was Jeremy Taylor off of the website. Just
asking what's going on with the video?
Nope, just posting.
Making him right now, bitch! Alright.
I'll turn this down.
Doesn't balance. I know, before we even get a video in. All right, let's get a vapor shot then. This shouldn't have to be too long. I got shit going on all over the place here.
Really?
How come this shit's got my head half cut off? Man, you guys were short. I had to readjust it.
Oh, that was such a good save.
Because it all happened in slow motion, luckily. It's got a freaking parachute on it. That was what saved us. All right. You guys are like little hobbits sitting there. Still all leaning in. You hog all the good framage. Maybe sometime we'll get like a big bingo balls thing or something. That'd be kind of fun, huh?
Yeah, with like a number like on each ball.
Yeah. Yeah, with a number on each ball or a letter. And then we could spell things. See whose name it spells when it comes out. Say if you had a million apes typing, they would type Shakespeare. So we could come up with Cynthia loves E6. I think it's actually specifically not true. But all right then, we gotta get on with this one. So here come the horses. Get ready, bringing it in.
Number 67, you are the winner. Winner, chicken
Six,
dinner.
67. Hey, look at that. Hey, my selfies were about to come up. The
selfie.
Third one got interesting if you just let them roll for a minute. Whatever, you're lost.
Oh my god, Mr.
Did you guys hear that selfie was the new word that was entered into the Oxford Dictionary this year? Now it's official.
You're kidding me.
Nope, that was the word of the year, I guess, that they picked.
That's fucking pathetic.
Whatever, duck lips. That's the other one. You know, those
fucking duck lips? Are you fucking kidding me?
That's what they were gonna use too.
Bullshit.
And maybe
and
tweet, twitify, twack. That was the other one.
Selfie is really in the dictionary.
Yeah, it's gonna be now.
Okay, so.
And I twatted it.
Is that Mr. Botanical?
Twatter.com.
Whatever.
C67, Mr. There's. Yeah, Mr. Botanical.
Yeah, we
woohoo!
What's that mean? Like a botanical gardens?
Okay, there's the left.
That guy sounds like he's a freaking pot smoker.
But he's Henry whatever on Facebook.
Woo!
All right. Yeah, we don't
Henry
need to say his whole name out.
You are the winner.
All right.
Of this video.
All right. Guess that's a wrap.
Jack in a Box is amazing, by the way.